my favorite word is perseverance, because it's just really like resembles kind of my life. I keep going and going and do what needs to be done, even if it's difficult. P-E-R-S-E-V-E-R-A-N-C-E, I think.
I'd probably go with turophile, because I feel like it describes me a lot, because turophile means like cheese lover, and like my favorite food is cheese, so I feel like it describes me perfectly. I love all kinds of cheeses, like cheddar cheese, blue cheese, Asiago, what else is there? Pepper jack, yeah, everything. T-U-R-O-P-H-I-L-E.
I like the word du jour. It's like, it's not my favorite, it just like rolls off in your mouth like nicely. D-U-J-O-U-R.
My favorite word I said was rosette, because I just think it's a pretty word and I like roses. R-O-S-E-T-T-E.
A-U-E-T-E, because I just like how it sounds. A-H-U-E-H-U-E-T-E. It's a Mexican cypress tree.
Oh, my favorite word is fun, because I like fun. F-U-N.